Hello and welcome to www.excelexpertsonline.com. Suppose you have a list full of data. Did you ever thought that you will be able to get the sum of any category by just write its name? Let's try this. Suppose you have this list. We have different divisions like east, west, north. We have different categories, technical support, telephone, copying, overhead. We have the cost of the 3 months and the total cost or total expense for the 3 months for each category. All what we do or all what we want to do is to, when we write here rent, we get the summation of the rent in all the divisions. So we will use DSUM function. We have to do some steps to apply this function, right? First, we get the design for the headers. Copy and paste, just. We will apply our function in this cell. So we will open fx, choose DSUM, get our database, that is the first thing. Then we will get our field. What we want to do is to get the total and to get our criteria, which is this range. Get enter, just choose any of the categories, maintenance, paste here, it will get you the total. Advertising, thank you for your time and goodbye, see you.